MiG-21 low.
It's a MiG-21.
Oh, that's confirmed.